Today, these companies owe tens of millions, if not hundreds of millions of dollars. We cannot continue like this any longer, Madam Speaker. This cannot be left to stand. Truth is, if the wealthy was paying their fair share of taxes, we wouldn't be here today. If the tax dodgers were paying their fair share, we wouldn't be here today. We have to go over these tax delinquents, go after these tax delinquents with every vigor in our body, no matter who they are. A minimum condition for anyone owning land is that you pay your taxes. An inviolable principle of any market-based economy. If you don't pay, there must be consequences. How difficult is it to understand that idle hands impair the economy and promotes and cements inequality? What if the bank took your money but never lent any money? Wouldn't the central bank pass a directive and revoke that license? But such a huge portion of our lands can be frozen and these people not pay any taxes. That has to stop. You either pay or we take back your lands.